So sorry, I wouldn't normally be in here. It's a bit of an emergency. Not a fight, I mean, I just get these. Just seems to be something really important that's about to happen.
Right.
You know, something I built up in my head and then...
Oh my God, sorry. What are you doing?
Yeah, no, okay, you're right, sorry.
Oh my God, I've got a job interview in 10 minutes. What am I going to do now? Oh my God, I only came in here to do my pre-interview dump. Oh my God, this is... Why are you even in here?
Well, it's cleaner in here and not many women work here, so...
Dick. Oh, why is this kind of thing always happening to me?
It doesn't look that bad. I mean, my shirt's actually... It's actually completely clean, if... Right, sorry I'm late. Hello, again. So, well, let's see. Ah, experience on reception, good. And I already know you're a gregarious person. It says here, made redundant from... Sorry, is this a... Was this a bar or something?
This isn't really working for me, so I'm gonna go.
Well, no. Oh, hang on, it's not a problem. We're a...
Thanks for the meeting. Another one of those.
Oh, hi.
It's a trial shift.
Oh, it's a nice place to,
Is this what it looks like?
Oh, no, I was supposed to meet my ex. Look, about the shirt thing, I didn't know what to say.
We should, probably arrange to swap back.
But it was a bad idea, and you were upset, and about in interview, and I wasn't thinking, and I think because I've been in a bit of a muddle recently with things, and I was bleeding.
Well, you get them when
yeah.
You...
And then the interview, and well, I'm so sorry if I'd known.
No, it's fine.
Clearly.
Actually, can I join you?
Sorry?
Hang on. Right. Let's hear about this muddle then.